Hey fams, welcome back to another video. So today I am doing a collaboration. It's an open invite collaboration with Christina from the DIY Mommy. I love this woman so much. Oh my gosh, I've talked about her so many times. She's absolutely incredible. I love her channel. Her content is always so positive and encouraging and inspirational. She does a lot of DIYs. The woman can sew her behind off, and she makes like sweaters and socks and all these wonderful things, pajamas for her girls. She does this challenge every season, and I'm telling you, you guys want to visit her channel if you have not yet done so. I would love for you guys to go ahead and visit her channel, visit her content, watch her content, subscribe to her, because she does not disappoint at all. And so she does these seasonal DIY and decor challenges. This is the Christmas season, so of course it's a Christmas DIY and decor challenge. And basically what that is decorate a space in your home or do a DIY, something creative, you know, for the season that represents the season that we're in your home, and show how you decorate your space or your, you know, DIY creations. Her channel will be linked down below in the description box. Also, there will be a playlist linked down below in the description box as well of some other talented women. So many women take part in this challenge every single season, and I think we all get so very excited about it to join in on this wonderful collaboration. And she's been doing it for as long as I've been taking part in it, and I think this is my fourth year of doing it, so I am just absolutely loving it. So make sure you guys visit her channel, watch her video. It is absolutely amazing. I've already watched it and it is wonderful. She does amazing with her decorations, and her home is super, super duper stunning. Her and her husband built their home. She's from Alberta, Canada, and they did such an amazing job. And so I am so excited to take part in this challenge. So thank you so much, Christina, for having this open invite all the time, every season. I am super duper grateful to you. So my space that I am decorating today is my mudroom, and I am going to be cleaning and decorating it and transforming it for the Christmas season. I've already started decorating it a bit, but I just wanted to take you along so that you guys can see. So yeah, make sure you visit Christina's channel and the playlist in the link below, and yeah, let's get started. So this is the before picture of my mudroom. It's not that messy. We do a pretty good job at keeping it as clean and tidy as possible. But I just wanted to show you the before picture, and yeah, let's get cleaning.
On this cold December day, we are on our merry way, riding along, just singing a song, barreling through the snow. Bells are jingling, snowflakes tingling, Rudolph knows where to go. On this cold December day, I am piloting my sleigh. The work to be done on my Christmas run is a most tired chore. No girl or boy without a toy, so giddy up, Rudolph my dear. Eight pair of bandanas, onward ever go. this cold December day. On this cold December day,
sharing our secrets, making dreams come true. Let's have a toast for the lovers. We'll tumble round in the snow, and my heart's going boom, boom, boom. You're so beautiful.
What a night.
Can you feel it too? Girl, I won't let you go.
Counting stars
when the sky comes alive. Let's have a jolly holiday.
Okay guys, and so this is the finished results. I think it turned out so beautiful. It's a small space, so it really did not need a lot, but it just feels so festive, and all the Christmas vibes I'm just getting from it. I do have a plug-in, and it's a cinnamon apple plug-in, and it just smells so good. I just love the way that the space turned out, and it feels good to know that it's the first room that you do see when you enter my home, and it just kind of gives you like an example or a feel of what the rest of my house is going to be. My theme for this year is Christmas past, present, and future, and I feel like this has a little bit of the three in one. So I love the way that this turned out. Again, Christina, thank you so much for having this open invite seasonally. This is one of my favorite challenges that I do every season, and I am just loving it. Please, please, please make sure you guys go ahead and check out Christina's video, and her channel link as well will be down in the description box below. Also, the playlist will be in the description box of all the ladies that are taking part in this DIY decor challenge for Christmas. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel and you are coming over from Christina's channel or any of the other ladies' channel, welcome. My name is Shoshana and my channel name is Regal Designs by Shoshana. I do a lot of DIYs, seasonal decor, cleaning videos, mommy vlogs, etc., etc., and I absolutely love what I do. So I would love for you to take the time to go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you would like to be a part of our family. Also hit that bell for new notifications, and please give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Merry Christmas.
Please jingle with me, darling.